Okay, here's in control hawk.
I got it.
Sorry, I'm having trouble accessing your in control hawk skill right now.
Alexa, play control. Hold on. Why do I look like that? Did my freaking baby usually know? Oh god. Shit, what's that? Put my gun right here. Wow, that makes me look small. I'm slipping on a bunch of things. I need to do laundry. My tippy toes. This bun looks bad. I'm short. Look how short I am in my window. Should I go to my other window? I'm so short in this window. Yeah. We'll go up here. Am I cutting her hair? I don't know. I should probably clean my car out. Ooh, should we do that real quick? Yeah, I'm away. Iron. What the fuck does this get? I deeply believe it. I need to clean out my car so I can put this in my car. Oh, it goes in the bottom. Okay. Cool. Okay, let's go clean up my car. Alexa, pause. It's gonna be cold. I'm gonna pull my car into the driveway so I can clean it. So I can put this cup holder thing in it. Taking the tree down? Are you taking the tree down? Huh? Oh. Hey, I gotta pull my car into the driveway. I had to turn my Wi-Fi off. Let's see if that worked. Okay, we're cool. We're chilling. Crossing the street. What the fuck is that? I don't know what that is. Sorry, wrong one. Oh. Not that cold out. Oh. And my car just doesn't work. That's cool. Oh, the lighting, Miss Girl. It's golden hour. Come on, dude. I just need to pull into my driveway. In the middle of my driveway. Or not. That works too. Okay. Okay, let's clean this shit out. Oh shit. I was literally pulling into my driveway. My girlfriend just yelled at me. That shit hot. Ew! Ew. Ew, that smells so bad. I'm cleaning my car out. I'm gonna throw up. Ugh. Do I still have that trash bag in me? No. Okay. Listen, no. I'm not driving and I'm not. Stop yelling at me. I'm trying to clean out this Coke that just fucking overflowed. It's bright. Can't see. Alright, Molly. Ow! It's fine, I just hit my toe. I miss you. Let's do it. Left and said hi to me, but left. Oh, I parked so good. I hope no one has to leave. Okay, let's do this. Ew, it smells. I need to get like car thing. Make my car smell good. You know? What the fuck is all that? Here's my sunglasses. Ew. This is disgusting. Like I'm actually disgusted. My girlfriend called me boring. Please tell me how I'm boring. Kenna, I miss you. This is disgusting. Ew! I'm just throwing all these coins in here. Ew! How are they still wet? This happened so long ago. That was gross. This is why I'm cleaning it, babe. So it's all better. I need to sit down. I drive a Buick. I think it's clean. Oh my god, sit back. Oh my god, Morgan. I need like a paper towel. I don't care enough. Glad you're cleaning.
I would not get in the car. Lord.
Yep, Pip, I'm aware. I don't know how to take these things off. How do I get this off? How do I get this off? I'm simply confused. Baby, what'd you say? I didn't even see. I'm confused. Okay, we have to go get my dad.
I don't want to get it off.
I'm gonna leave that trash in here, dude. I don't give a fuck. I'll be back anyway. Bum, 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 bum. Ow. You clean my car? Do you know how to get these things off? Do you know how to get these things off? Get the bottom of the things off. Oh, it says you just pull. Oh, it says you just pull. I think you just pulled down.
There's something there.
I have that thing in my pocket, but you can't put that in there. You have to get the things out before you put it in. What? It's just this thing. You can't.
Oh, it's just a plug.
You just can't put it in there yet until you get the things out. You can't put it in there.
Which one did it?
I don't know. I didn't check. Probably a small one. I'll try that one. And I'll be back. I don't want to boost. Control. It's cold outside. Oh, I think it's gonna be too small. Ow, it stuck my finger. Yeah, that's too small. Actually, I mean, it fits, but I feel like it's gonna fall out. Let's try the little one second.
every meal we have together.
At Northwestern Mutual, our version of financial planning helps you live your dreams today. Find a Northwestern Mutual advisor at nm.com.
Two plus five of
my ten piece chicken nuggets.
For a quarter
of their corn pound sheet. Which
actually probably weighed mine's worth
at least 4 chicken.
Hi, Gia. Ready, set, go. Hey, Tinker.
GMC Acadia, Terrain, and all new Yukon. Current available 9 GM motor scale of 4,700 purchase allowance for 2021 Acadia models. We are professional grade GMC. Get 5G from America's most reliable network with Verizon. New connections are as reliable as LA quarterback Jared Goff to receiver Robert Woods. This season, the duo helped to get the Rams into the playoffs for the third time in 4 years.
I'll be pulled out with two hands.
Get Verizon and get 5G from America's most reliable network. Unlimited plans include 5G.
How did I get that one piece off?
What's up with you, Mom? At an hour, you quit your job at home?
Gotcha. Can you not, like, push it up?
Field position, keep Josh Allen off the field, let Philip Rivers go out and orchestrate. Now taking four down territory. He's always been aggressive.
Okay, that one. See if this fits.
I'm taking a coach of taking four downs before this ball is even snapped. And with this offensive line, I'm not going to try to change his place with Jonathan Taylor.
He's a very good one. Oh, that dog is running. Mr. Mans is running. I left all the trash in my car. Ew. Please tell me this fits. So wobbly. girl's gonna get kidnapped. I hope no one has to loot this house. Not perfectly. I mean, yeah, but it still wobbles around. Like, it's not gonna fall out. It's just, yeah, it just wobbles back and forth.
Put your thumb in there, it's gonna fall over.
No, I tried. It shouldn't.
It isn't for people with type 1 diabetes.
I don't. Then why'd you get it? Like, you can't yell at me. Oh my god. Oh my god.
I'm just making a statement.
I feel like I'm getting yelled at. I didn't even do anything. I'm the only one in the family that hasn't gotten in an accident. Alexa, play. Touch my girlfriend back. Hold on. Ugh. Oh, my day's going just dandy. How about you? How about it? When did that fall off the charger? I was gonna do. Do I wear jeans to them? Alexa, I don't know what I want her to play. Alexa, I don't know what I want to play. Alexa, play Journey Radio. Or don't. Alexa. Alexa, play Journey Radio.
Journey Radio from Pandora.
Oh, bae. Where's my wallet? I'm sorry, I didn't mean to set off your lunch. But I have... Alexa, next song. Sorry. I never had, like, I never had that shit. Ready? Let's try to show you. Ready for this? It's gonna fall out because it's built. That wasn't even close. That literally wasn't even close. Let me try again. My ring flew off. You supposed to try soon, and I'd never add it. Was it me? I need to fix this bug. I need a haircut. I think my mom cut my hair. You want to cut my hair? Well, I have to leave in an hour, so we'll can just cut it tomorrow.
Well, get everything together.
Well,
get it.
You're not ready. Okay, we'll just do. Oh my God, we'll just do it tomorrow. We'll literally just do it tomorrow. It's not that big of a deal. I'm so tired of it. Why is everyone in such a pissed off mood today? Because I'm not dealing with it. I just need to trim my undercut. I'm not cutting it, I just need to cut my undercut. Because I'm in a bad mood. Where's the getting ready part, man? I wish I didn't have to work. Oh my God. It's going to be busy too because it's a nice day. So annoying. How many days a week do you work? Like two. I don't make shit. I need a new job. No, I don't work with anybody you guys like, so I won't be going live. If I worked with Joe, I wouldn't be mad about working, but I'm fucking pissed. Because I know damn well we're gonna be open till 8. I get about 8 hours a week. 6 to 8 hours. Alexa, next song. I'm underworked. I don't work shit. I'd rather be overworked. Yeah, my stomach keeps doing that. I'm sorry. Alexa, next song. Thank you for the gifts. Baby, I miss you. Maybe she got the next, I don't know, hopefully she. Thank you for the gifts. Yeah, I just have this piece. I'm getting my cartilage soon. Yeah, baby, I'm okay. My bottom looks like shit, too. Oh, I already know today's gonna be a shitty ass day. Just have to fucking work. Just let it go away, for the most part. I don't wanna get my tongue pierced, but Lainey does. Fix your watch. Alright, Tina. I'm from Ohio. You're born? Oh, I will once I get off love. Honestly, what if I just don't go to work? What if I just don't go? I graduate in May, 4 months. Probably best if you do that. Oh, probably, but I'm straight. So we go to work, you know what? Shut up. I need to get ready. Dude, look at how long it is. So 4 months to get here. Depending, I guess. How can you say that with a straight face? Because I'm in a bad mood. Okay, like, yeah. Probably. It's like 2-something, I don't know. Get up and get ready. You know what? I will when I feel like it. I love you, babe. My hair looks like shit. My undercut is so long, it looks like crap. Shave it all off. Right now, I really would because it's pissing me off. Looks like shit. She's not gonna play another song. now? Oh, I'm fantastic. Just dandy. Oh, she just kept going. She just kept going. I'm just annoyed. People don't like your hair. The only person that doesn't like my hair is me. Right now, at least. I fucking hate it. I hate it so much. Oh, they're supposed to be, but I don't wear mine in the shower. But not you. I'm not gonna like my hair until I cut it. Have you? Yeah, I did a little bit. Did you? Every time I bring up me cutting my hair, my mom just like goes completely silent. Everyone's gonna hate me when I cut it. But I just want it gone. I hate it. I hate it so much. It's quite the change to make, and I'm very much ready for it. I've been thinking about it for a year, over a year now. I should have done it last year when I wanted to. I literally should have done it last summer. I can drive and I could go do it right now, but I'm not going to. Exactly, y'all see my hair up anyways. It's always up in general. I took a shower yesterday and put it up immediately. I don't wear it down, I hate it. I'm so excited for you. Oh, trust me, I'm excited. Yeah, but I promise. I don't know what to say. I'm not gonna just drive and go do it. I'm not doing that. Doing it style. Like Vanessa's. You like me even watch out my dude, I've been wanting to cut it for so long. You're gonna feel so free. Oh, I know I'm gonna be so happy. I'm gonna be so much happier. Literally, my confidence will spike. Unless I hate it. I don't think you hate it. No, I think I'm gonna absolutely love it and be so much happier. Yeah, I know. I already know where I'm going to get it done. And I already know who's gonna cut it. So. Don't take how you feel at the beginning as how you will always feel. You might hate it, but then you'll love. Oh, I know. And now, I want to do it right now. I'm not shaving my head. I'm just gonna do it at the same time. You might be waiting a fat minute. Gonna do it right now. I'm not doing it right now. This makes me so happy. It makes me happy talking about it. I'm not doing it. I have made the decision that as soon as I see Lainey, I'm cutting it. I don't even care about graduation anymore. No, I'm not scared to do it right now. I would do it tomorrow if I could. It's 2:38. So, I don't really care about graduation. All I care about is seeing Lainey because I made a promise. Do you want Lainey to cut it? No. I'm not. No. I want to do it. I just made a promise. So I'm not going to break a promise. Because I'm not that type of person. Have her cut it? No. I love her to death, but no. I promised that I have to see her before I cut it so she can see the long hair. But I hope she knows I'm not wearing it down when I see her, so. Sorry, babe. I'm not wearing it down. At the time when I made the promise, I didn't know if I wanted to cut my hair or not, so. Now I want to cut my hair. Yeah. She'll make you, oh, I know she will. Dude, look at how long this shit is. Holy shit. Need a buzz. I'm not buzzing it. I just look gross with my long ass undercut right now. My phone. Dude, it is so warm. I don't know when I see her. I'm not getting a bowl cut. Y'all could petition for it all you want, it's not happening. I know, I'm just like constantly going like this all day. Oh boy, I know, but Alex, you look good. I need a fluff. I'm hoping within the next couple months that I chop my hair. This kid needs to flow. I need to flow like my hair. Yeah, like hers or theirs. And my hair needs a cut so bad. Most of it's dead. You want to cut it like bangs? Yeah. Look at how freaking long this shit is. And I have a lot and I don't want it. Every family member I've told I want to cut my hair, they're like, it's so long and beautiful. Like, don't cut it. Like, I'm just like, I hate it so much. No one understands how much I hate my hair, besides for Lainey, because I talk about it every single day, how much I hate it. How long did it take you to grow your hair? Like a year. Not even that long. I just feel like it'll suit me so much better.
should have heard. Everyone, this I cannot wait to go. I hate my hair so much. Even for making Sid want it more. I know. Patience is key. Yeah, literally, I would be the one that would cut it and not tell anybody. Like, oh, someone messed up my undercut in my hair, we just had to cut it. I do need to get ready for it. Oh my god, my dad scared the fuck out of me. I did. It grew back. I need reference. I got you. It'll be a fat minute though. Yeah, I'm friends with all of them. What time is it? I'll start getting ready in like 10 minutes. Look at how long it is. I feel like the day I get my haircut, I'm gonna chicken out. I need to stop doing that face. Yeah, I drank water. Leave your gifts. This is like a 3 weeks to a month. I don't even know when the last time I cut it was. I need to get up live. I'm not gonna miss it. Oh. The only thing I might miss is the bun. But I can, but like then I'll be able to wear hats. I haven't worn my hats in so long. And beanies. I can't wear hats. I tried to put my beanie on the other day and it didn't work like I had it the other day and I was upset. Even a beanie, I know, I look so good. The bun also suits you. But I hate it. It hasn't been the same. Like, my bun hasn't been how I wanted it in like the past 2 months. Like, I haven't gotten my bun. I don't know why. It's just like not going back to how it used to. And it's been really bothering me. It's a lot of hair now. It's a fucking fuck ton. And I hate it. No, I don't like how my hair looks at all anymore. And It's annoying. Like, I used to be able to go like this every day, but it doesn't work anymore. So you have thicker hair. I have real fucking thick hair. Being able to shower is gonna be so much better. But I do need to get off live in a second here. Oh, I know I will. My head will be so much lighter. And I can go like this. That's what I'm excited about, to go like this. Because I tried to, it doesn't work.